Here we're going to use the Clausius-Clapeyron equation to estimate the heat of vaporization of a pure component given the following vapor pressure or saturation pressure data. We have at two temperatures, we're given the saturation pressures for these two temperatures, so the saturation pressure in kilopascals. And so now we're going to use the Clausius-Clapeyron equation. So the left side is natural log of the saturation pressure evaluated at temperature T2 and divided by the saturation pressure at temperature T1. R is the gas constant and delta H is the heat of vaporization that we're trying to determine. And so what we're going to do is substitute the values in, where we want to keep in mind these values here must be absolute temperatures. So I've substituted in now the values for 300 being temperature T2 and 260 being temperature T1 over here, and then the corresponding saturation pressures, so I can do the calculations. So I've substituted in the values, reduced it to the heat of vaporization is 4460 times the gas constant, which means 4460 times 8.314 joules per mole Kelvin. So notice here the units of this term is 1 over the temperature, and therefore that cancels the Kelvin here, so the heat of vaporization is going to be in joules per mole. And so our final answer then, when really can only justify two significant figures considering the significant figures in our original data.